Face off outside the Devils' line. Moving to the backhand. Love Danico, and Stevens clears it up. At the stick of Carpenter. Rogers sends it right back to the Devils' line. With Gilby, top of the slot of the Himmelman. Stop shot, score!
Perhaps the armor is cracking. Yuri Khmylev receives a great pass from Alexander Mogilny. Watch this pass. And he keeps the shot low as he uses a defenseman as a screen. It eludes Brodeur between the legs. And Buffalo go ahead 2-1 with 4:18 to go in the first period. That puck perhaps glanced off the defenseman. But Yuri Khmylev scores the goal, receiving the puck and immediately shooting it.